Hey guys, welcome. I just got a haul of Jeffree Star stuff that I want to go through. I think first I'll go through with the lipsticks. First one I have here is Dream House. It's very pink and metallic. And I think it's really pretty. The next one I'm going to go in with is Weirdo, I think. Yeah. And it's extremely black. I wanted to try this one because I got a Sephora one and it doesn't like to stay on my lips like it's supposed to, and it tends to bleed. I'm not sure if that's just the way blacks are, but I'm gonna try out this one because this will be the second black I have. Next one I will be trying is Candy Ass. And this one has like a more of an orange tint to it. I like that color. It's like a pinky orange. Alright, now I'm gonna go in and actually like try them on. This color is really cute, but it's kind of not opaque and is a little bit clear, so it's something I would definitely wear on top of one of my pinks. But it's a really pretty color. Okay, the next one I'm going to try is Candy Ass. And this is Candy Ass. It's like a peachy pink. It looks really cute. Alright, next I'll be trying on Weirdo. They do smell like paint though. And this is Weirdo. I was already wearing black earlier, so I'm gonna leave this one on. And to say, like, this one I had to go over just a couple times just to make it dark, so let's hope that this one stays and doesn't bleed like the Sephora one. Alright, next I'm going to be going in with his highlighters. Already wearing this one. It's his blue highlighter. I'm not sure if you can really see it. What is this one? And this is his blue highlighter. I'll go ahead and swatch it. I know it's very loud. And it's very bright. And so I had to try to use as little as possible. Next I'll be going in the Nefree. And I have not opened any of these yet. This is the packaging. And this one is like supposed to be a soft pink. And it's very soft, not too bright, not like this one. Alright, next I'll be going in, the Skin Frost. And I have two of them. Oh, Money Honey. I was using one of my eyeshadows, my shimmers, as a highlighter. So I finally got his green one. It's like an iridescent green. It is very light.
Right there.
It is really pretty. And the next one, Candy Apple. Yeah, Candy Apple Drip. And this is really pretty. It definitely comes on like kind of a different color, but I do like these bows. Alright, I'm going to start with the top row first, going in with Virgin. And they come out really soft. This one's Good Morning. And it kind of looks white. But definitely in the camera you can see the pink and the bubble gum. And wow, that one's very soft. A very soft yellow. Not sure if you can see that. This one is Suck. Ooh, that one's bright. And Licorice. That one's pretty. Alright. Going into the second row, going in with Cute. And this one is the F Word. Gumdrop. Ooh, that one's pretty. Comes off very soft, and this one is Snack. Ooh. Next one is Brain Freeze. And Jawbreaker. That one's pretty. Alright, going into the next color. And what? That one came off and pasted on very well. Orange Juice. This orange is gorgeous. Oh, that is beautiful. So the shimmers do come off pellet a lot better than the softer ones, but I can understand because they are pastel, and I was looking for something that with the soft colors. They feel very velvet, very soft. So this, the one I tried is sour, and this one is soaked. And then these ones are definitely darker. The next one is raspberry. And cotton candy. Those are pretty. Alright, and on to the last row. This one is lemon drop. That is so vibrant. So pretty. This one is Bite Me. It's like a purple shimmer. Those two look so pretty. The next one is Cherry Wet. This is the one that stands out most to me just because it's like one of the only dark colors. The brown out of all of them. The next color is Cone. That one just blends right into my skin. Not sure if you can really see that, but it's there. My fingers are stained. This one is delicious. This one seems to not want to come up as much. Oh, look how dark that is. Insane. So I cannot wait to dip into this palette, and I definitely will do a video on this at some point. Alright, next one we will be dipping into is Brain Freeze right here. That is gorgeous. That is pretty. So we're gonna dip into the Cold Shoulder. Ooh. And Gold Breaker. Cocky. Like, I barely need to touch these. That is really gold. That is Statuesque. This one is Frozen Fruit. Oops. And it's like a very soft pink. And this is Freeze Tag. And last but not least, the blue blood. These colors are gorgeous. I usually don't mess with blues, but I've been getting into them. So I'll go ahead and swatch them. First one is Cullinan. This minty Antea Crystal Flesh.
Hey!
Oh my goodness, you scare me. I'm cold. Yeah, because you sneezed loud. Alright, next we're going to go into Untouchable. And then Priceless. Power. And blue blood. Deceased. Ooh. Ice tray. That one's pretty. Blue Monday. And Flourishing. Going in is too wealthy. That was very light. Celebrity Skin. Again, that one kind of blends in with my skin. Entitled. That one's pretty. Ocean Ice. Oh. That one really picks up. This two is Cremated. Undertaker. That was very light. And that's the last of them. Alright, and that's the end of the video. If you want to see any future videos with the palettes that I use, any looks, go ahead and stay tuned by liking and subscribing, and I'll catch you later. Bye.